三个那个蟹粉的鲜肉月饼。
I remember I came back to China after a long time、living abroad and just, and I asked someone like, hey, have you ever heard of like, you know, these meat mooncakes and a Chinese friend? And he said, I've never heard of something like that. That doesn't exist. But I came back here. First thing I found was this. This has a lot of nostalgic memories for me.
I think one of the things I love about Shanghai is just like the varied architecture. That variety and that kind of diversity just is really one of the reasons why Shanghai looks so unique and feels so unique. You know, it's like you walk one block and you've already seen like five different styles of architecture.
Shanghai is 一部分中国这个江南的那文化，一部分就是国际那个影响，在国内或者在全球没有一个看起来像上海这些城市。我已经现在住在上海最有趣的地区之一，就是龙山路那边非常安静，非常美丽。春天的时候可以看到所有花或者变色的树，非常 romantic 的感觉。所以我可以出门就已经开始看历史、看文化、看食物。在这里有好多好多机会，所有公司都在找新的人才。虽然上海是比较历史一点的城市，但是还是每天在变化。每天有一个新的建筑或者有一个新的地铁线，每次回到上海的时候跟我之前来过的时候完全不一样，变化很快。你住在这里，你每天能看到这个变化， enjoy 这个变化，我也想参加这个变化。